I'm Pat Dunn, and this is part of my Let's Play series for Fallout 4. And as you can see, unlike most of my Let's Plays before, with this, I didn't do a whole lot between the end of my last video and the beginning of this. As in, I pretty much have done nothing at all. Which is fine. Come in and basically vacuum this place up because it is a great place to get resources. And actually, it would be an interesting place for a settlement, or it would be an interesting place for the Court of Adam to come and settle in, but they still have to deal with all the security. They probably don't really want to do that. Understandable. But just because there's so much stuff back here, it's kind of a shame. And you can see there's all sorts of signs, probably all sorts of work that happened back here. Actually, let's get rid of that radiation. Just because it would be nice to know that we're at full health. Because this area is dangerous, and they do have a bit of a good reason not to come back here. So we're gonna duck down. That's where we came in through. And this is our corridor. You can see that there are laser turrets. So if we screw this up, we would end up a whole lot like that.
Well, that looks like fun. Adam.
We're gonna tiptoe ahead and try and disarm this laser tripwire. Hopefully without... Dude, come back. Now, you stay there. Nick.
Psst. Hold.
I'll stay put.
Yes, you please do that. Oh, come on. Okay, and that turns that off. It's still moving up and down, but... Yeah, unlike most security lasers, you actually have to turn it off on both sides here. Okay, there's that. Here's this, and this, and then there's one, or two more to go. One, two, and then finally the last one. You basically just have to not screw this up, unless you really like dealing with lasers. Okay, now we can get...
Hey! Come on!
Now we can have Valentine follow us. Still lots of good stuff. But now I think, if I remember right, there might be a robot ahead. We can see somebody's coming now. We're gonna see if we can flush him out with the frag grenade.
Restore contact.
And we can definitely see that this is where electrical weapon.
Underestimate us again.
But we're gonna back off a bit, just in case that thing's gonna explode.
Please step into area secure.
It's not okay, it is. And I was just not patient enough. That is annoying. Seal ourselves nicely up. See what we can see. Okay, there's a laser turret there. Whoa. Okay, well, see if we can do this. pretty bad aim. Actually. And still good stuff. Cool. And if you are injured enough, you could take a nap there. Not something I need, but it is an option. Yeah, so this looks like it was a pretty nice military base. Sometime way in the past.
We'll be taking that.
No longer really needed, but I think there might have been another robot up ahead.
Commencing attack on unmanned target.
Hopefully this one won't explode too. I don't think it will. And my bats is not turning up any more foes. So I think we might be good.
The detective's life isn't an easy one. But it rarely lacks for excitement.
Hostile target not identified.
Yeah, so this is a nice rec room in the way. And all this put me over the weight limit. That is annoying. Really annoying. Here's some back end storage. They store the food that they cook for people. And that meat doesn't look, it's probably not still good after this long. I doubt this is a cold area. Of course, in Fallout, you never really can tell. War of the future! The old post? That is funny. Okay, so. Nick. Hey.
Do something for.
We're gonna give him some of the stuff that we don't need. Is quite a lot of stuff right now. In fact, we filled up his inventory. Nice.
For you?
Well, fortunately, we are no longer hurting to move, so let's turn off our light and go ahead on. Oop. Not quite sure where he's going. Looks like there's a little bit more cave ahead of there, but it's not a useful cave.
Sensor alert. Anomaly detected. Good. Weapons hot.
You're playing hide and seek?
You kind of want to take care of those guys before they can hit you too badly. Before they can turn the laser on, which can make sure it works with you. Yes, cat.
That's the last of them.
Okay, and a nucline. That's good stuff. Definitely a situational weapon, but in the right situation, a nucline can do quite a lot. You have to be careful not to go over our weight limit again. Oops.
Something out there.
You think?
Oh! one way to get that coolant pumping.
Somewhere ahead, there is another one. Oop, right there. I think we don't need to hide anymore. And there's a door that leads to a place which I think is interesting. This is a place where the Cult of Adam could see, but where they could never reach. Whoa. Not that's a particularly useful place, but if you wanted to knock them out, this would not be a bad place to do it from, because they would not have a great way to easily come up and get you. And they could shoot you, of course. A nice blocked up door. And a whole lot of extra supplies that have presumably never been looted since before the war. Neat. And some cement. Is that just where we were? No, I would have grabbed the gas canister. And the microscope. Yes. All sorts of good adhesive. Yeah. Neat place. You are not the Brotherhood of Adam. Whoa, wait, what are you doing up there? Oh, you're waiting at the door that led me through to over here. Hi there. Okay. Interesting, so I think you probably could with the right gear and a little bit of tricky, careful jumping, make your way all the way over here using a rockets attached to a power armor frame. Probably. Wouldn't be easy, but it should be doable. Anyhow, obviously we didn't decide to do that.
Doing them much good at this point.
Pipe weapons. Junk. Report. And here we are. There's even more stuff to loot. Obviously, this is a military facility. We can probably finish doing some of this later. Let's see what some of these other terminals do, since I don't think I've ever used them. Raven has one. This is possible. Handle is four. Yeah, this is probably
it. Yes.
Interesting. There are terminals there. Some security gates here. And I'm probably looting prematurely. There's probably not a great reason to do this now, and I probably really should do it later. Okay, so there's definitely that terminal. See more terminals back here. And it looks like that's it. Well, here we go. We're gonna save the game and we're gonna suddenly be in a weird environment. Or maybe not. The computer is off. and we need to find a way to turn it on. How do we do that? Well, I can do this.
We have a situation.
They're here somewhere.
That's not good. So it sounds like there's an assault on it. But yes, you do have that perk. It is indeed a very nice perk. Oops, sorry. No. Unfortunately, because it's legendary, it explodes. I think it might actually explode twice. Because the Ultron Dominators, I think, might have another explosion in them. So we'll just hold back for a little bit. Well, maybe not. Maybe it only does explode once. Ah, now that's actually another pretty good weapon. Okay, now that this is on, we can actually pop our head. So it was hanging out in here. And I don't think there's any more hidden doors stuck in around here. You can see glowing panels and lights and stuff like that. Pretty sweet. Yeah, so either this place has been laying unperturbed since before the war, or Dima set up all this stuff. And now we're going into that weird environment, which is kind of a puzzle. Not the toughest of puzzles, but still a puzzle.
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
Oh. So what you're trying to do is get these little
The architecture
things.
You're seeing is data. My data.
Over
when I'm plugged into the chair,
and then
this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of your technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures.
I'm sorry, the
system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your indexers from returning to the access point with the data.
It's mostly just building the paths that you need to worry about.
Thank you. One more to go.
So at this point, we're just we have sufficient power to...
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Status update. Intrusive indexer erased from system.
And there we go.
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
So actually, I...
Memory file identification. 0V-9AX0. Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the top factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Interrogated for no reason.
Okay, so somewhere there. Let's put this thing down. Come on. Move this thing out of the way. Put this thing up to point this way, and I think that should do it. Maybe. No, not quite. Because we need to get a laser to point there. How do we do that? Where is the laser coming from, above or below? I don't see one. Oh, okay. Looks like there's the start of a laser down here. This is in the way. Ooh, goodness. Wish there were a way to turn that off. Okay, so we're getting a laser. It's shooting across here. Maybe our solution then is do this. Nope, I don't know if I'm coming the right way. There we go. That should do it. Move the laser around to there. Presumably we're gonna need these blocks or something. Okay, so yeah. Need to find another redirector block. Put it here, and I think this is the right orientation. And there is one of what we need. Okay. And there we go. Now we just have to finish building these guys a path. And we will be golden. Keep getting a little bit more more interesting time after time, but actually I find these to be a blast. They're not too difficult. But they are fun. Now there are more block efficient ways to do all this, but this does the job. There we go. And we're going to build some defense. In there. One there. One there.
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
I think this should do the job. He dead? Might be dead.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. attrition of intrusive program.
And you can see gravity is a lot lower in this environment.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Intrusive program detected.
You can see that looks like eventually they've fallen off the map.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Maybe we can broaden this path a little bit.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive indexer detected.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good.
There's that.
You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
So there's five of these, but the fifth one takes a long time and doesn't unlock anything.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8.
So we're going to skip.
Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am.
We need to find a redirect.
Thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbour Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
You can see one of these doohickeys. Not seeing the redirector. It looks like it might be maybe a goal over here. Oh, we can just store these. Well, I wish I had known this in past playthroughs. That is pretty handy. Yeah. Okay. Good to know. Definitely wish I had known this earlier. Okay, so those guys know that they can't do anything useful until I build them more of a path. And I need to figure out a way to get that path. So, let's see, are we one off the ground? This is what we want. Can we do that trick? Yes, we can. No, certainly not. You can pick them up, but you can't put them down. That is really annoying. Okay, so drop this over here. That should hopefully clear this. Okay. We can scoop all the rest of these guys up. shooting up, and then it fires up there somehow. Okay. Follow the laser. None of these are grabbable. Okay. And laser, where are you going? Where's the focus point for this? Focus point for this big red barrier is... Oh, it's way up there. Shucks, shouldn't have come down. Okay, so here we need... This is the right thing here. No. And then we want one more redirector. Clear this. There probably isn't any more lasering to do, so we just need to build the bridge. Okay, so we have 18 blocks to do it with. I think we're good. And there's our path. Make it a little bit nicer. Come on, guys. Get moving. Yep. Guys. Go. Okay. Now let's build the defense. Oh, goodness. Should be our defense here. And over here we can do...
Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Let's get something over here.
Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures.
So really, the defense part of this is almost unnecessary.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
So long as some make it through, then you're good.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
This is definitely a break from how things normally work in Fallout.
Memory retrieval now at 60%.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
I suppose the closest thing to this is settlement.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Raiders are a little bit like these guys, except, and if you...
Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive
indexer. Every time they're attacked. And if you keep on pulling new settlers in using recruitment beacons, then this is probably... This is like a good metaphor.
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 08-3x0p. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth. Gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. A kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Does it?
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
The blocks that gives us. Where's our next target? It's over there. Interesting. The laser comes down from above. And we presumably want to steer the area so that we can think. Okay, so it's not down there. Somehow gives it to us. We can't shoot up through the floor to simply directly shoot it over into that thing. There's nowhere else to really go, so basically what we have to work with is two decoder relays. Bounce that laser to where it must be. Is there a way to get a third one? Because I don't think we can do this with two. So now we're on the other side. Let's see. You want to start playing Zappy? Yeah, that's interesting. So if we can get the laser, to come down and shoot in here, that do what we need it to do. I'm not sure. Actually, Let's rewind. What are we trying to do here? We have a red thing here, but I don't think that's the right one. Whoops. Okay, let's pop back to the beginning. Okay, so we do have... Oh, we can't duck in the simulation. That's annoying, but we can live with it. Okay, so we need to get through the red block so that our little buddies here can do, or can get through it. Oh yeah, yeah, we can do this with just two blocks. To do that, we want to be one above the ground. Yep, so we want to redirect it left first. And then we want to redirect it... Yeah, it already is at the right height, and that's what I was confused about before. Okay, so we can't hook onto the red block. So we will do this. Get over there. That is puzzling. Well, let's build a bridge, but I really don't remember. I don't see how it did that. Okay, target is over there. And that looks like it's a good match for that. So in order to get it in there, we need to get it downstairs into that receptacle. So if we go down underneath, let's see if I can do it this way. Yes, I can. And what is the right height? It is one above the ground. Excellent. So if I send it this way, it to the right over here. Whoops. And then it'll again. And that gets it all the way through here. And now the path for the critters is always simple. They don't really get to do a particularly complicated dance. But if you give them a broader path, then they can have a better time, but...
Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer.
Some nice defenses.
Warning, data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated.
Broaden the path. Oh, we can't broaden it any further. Okay, we'll just need to deal with
this. Intrusive indexer detected.
This level of broad. I suppose this is also an amusing metaphor for programming, is that once you've established a path, it actually starts to work.
First data block recovered. Good.
Then typically your program can zoom through the rest of its stuff.
Just keep doing what you're doing.
Just a matter of getting it to work in the first place.
Another data block retrieved. That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory file identification 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother! The name's Nick Valentine. No one in my family tree is a plastic skin freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
So I think that that might be all we need here, because the fifth program just takes a little bit too long for my tastes. I don't want to have that be part of the video. And if I remember right, all it does is unlock some armor. Let's double check. Yeah. So we're not going to do that one.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Hey, Valentine.
Hey, when you were in Dima's memories, did you find any...
Take a listen to this holotape.
All right. Let me run this. God. Dima really did help me escape the Institute?
Uh-huh.
I must have still been in a haze from one of the Institute. Damn it.
Ooh, this is how it starts, Nick.
Next, you'll be forgetting your keys and thinking I'm your great aunt from Southie.
Yeah, you always know just what to say. Well, I wanted proof. Should I give him a chance?
I think you'd regret it.
You're right. Maybe next. Thanks, by the way.
Okay, so that is... That's that. We're done here and can happily leave this area. Or finish looting if we do.
As long as you're carrying it.
Maybe. So that was a tour through Demos' memory.
Watch over my brothers and sisters.
And our first priority now is to get down and... And out. Oof. I love these long fall boots.
The fog, the vessel, this land truly was my...
Gotta get used to needing to, gotta get used to the higher gravity of reality again, but...
May the glow of Adam.
I'm just going to swing back by Longfellow's cabin to drop off the junk. And then we have some secrets to retrieve. Maybe we should just talk with Demos.
Hey.
Take a look.
Read a book.
No sense turning your nose up at something that...
Okay, and we can drop off all this junk again. Come back to that incendiary assault rifle because it might be worth using. Maybe. It's at least worth considering. Investigate the holy sites to handle that quest. Really kind of freaky catching a robot. Oh, fudge. Really? Well, we'll deal with crewmen in a little bit.
Scraps torn from some kind of sign or banner. It looks like some pieces are missing.
We've gotten quite a lot of radioactivity. We'll deal with it. And after this, I probably actually have to head to Crewman with.
Thank you.
Wakatok Station.
Okay, now we're gonna
actually... We must be staying at a campground.
Go to Crew Manor. Because those jerks have gotten attacked.
At least the directions are clear.
It's always the downside, although in some ways it's fun. Of being out adventuring. And Crew Manor is... over here. It's weird that you would somehow hear about this. Being all the way up in Maine. Okay. So who's attacking us and where are they attacking from?
Huh?
This place could give a mutant nightmares.
Whew. Jumpy tonight. Nothing there now. What do you think? Hmm?
There's a robot over there. Oh, one of her trade bots. Not quite sure why her trade bot became hostile. Apparently it's the trade bot that's trying to go to Crew Manor.
Systems go?
This unit is currently ready for next command.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Systems return.
So there's two of them? And one of them with the name Wrecker? I'm just finding this confusing, but... anyhow, I think we've done what we need to do. And we'll be heading back to Far Harbour now. And for this, we'll return to this shrine and head southwest to see what we can see. In case we need our charisma, I'm gonna put on my nice charisma outfit here.
Now, watch this.
Surrounded by endless depths, a vast emptiness that dwells within us all. It only reaffirmed what I'd felt all this time. The truth the Confessor wanted no one to hear. The lie that is Adam. It's not real. We aren't all infinite worlds. Just empty space. Dead. Cold. We are nothing. Confessor won't be pleased by my messages. But I'm not afraid. I'm going to start moving things to the old church by the West Access Road in case they decide to join me. I just hope I'm not too late to save them from Adam's lies.
Well, that's kind of interesting. Next, we have to head to a church, which is not too far from here. Actually, it's entirely visible from here. Again, I'm still wearing my charisma gear, so my armor is a lot worse than it normally is. It would be pretty easy to kill me, so I need to be careful. If you are truly
the children of Adam have been deceived.
Mm-hmm. What they don't want you to know is that Adam, mm-hmm. I have seen it with my. I know it is different.
Look, I know you think you're trying.
I wish.
Uh-huh. If you stay here.
Yes. Nothing's. You should tell Richter. Thank you for
Okay. So we've saved her by getting her to leave. And now we are going to return to the nucleus. And we're going to stay in our nice outfit.
The Great Divide comes.
And we'll let them know that she will no longer be bothering them.
Adam's justice will be done.
Sister Gwyneth won't be troubling you any longer.
She brought it on herself. Won't ask you for the You've done well. Adam smiles.
Glory to Adam.
Here, take this. Go forth.
And that is an interesting weapon. It's quite a lot of damage in a goofy kind of way. Chat with Dima about his dirty laundry.
Did you hear that?
I feel a little bit weird about the name Dima because I've known a few people in my life by the name of Dimitri, and Dima is a common abbreviation for that.
Someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are.
And so, Mr. Dima, we have...
So, Dima, look. I was hoping we could talk. I didn't want to believe you at first about us being brothers.
You don't have to apologize, Nick. I know it must have been a shock.
Yeah, well, I still don't feel proud of taking it as bad as I did. Maybe we can start over?
I'd like that. It's been good to talk to you again, Nick.
Hey, Dima.
I hope you don't mind, but I had Chase shadow you. She saw you entering and leaving the nucleus. So, what was in my memory banks? Are we closer to resolving the conflict on this island peacefully?
I have a memory of yours.
Give me a moment. So, The submarine is rusted into the dry dock. We have to keep that key up.
I'll make sure no one else...
Thank you.
One of your memories was...
Let me see. I remember.
Uh-huh.
So I made a contingency plan. Mass murder. Then I hid... What have I done?
Don't worry, Dima. The children of Adam...
Good. No.
I should get going.
Of course.
Dima?
We must find some way to bring...
I should get going.
Of
course. Might need to do a little bit more with... Maybe we just need to retrieve some of these keys or something. Well, let's get our normal armor back in. Key over there. Pull farm switch code over there. We're gonna go and retrieve the damaging information.
Awful lot of rads around. We should get out of here.
What to do. Ooh. Okay. Another time that contained explosives, but apparently not today. Wind turbine kill switch. Definitely not doing that. And we're gonna head over to the Vim Pop factory, which we haven't been inside yet, to go find his secret medical lab. Hello, Mr. Punchy Robot Dude. This is a super mega stronghold, so we have to be a little bit careful. Okay, nobody's visible yet. I don't see any signs of Thank you.
exactly subtle, pal.
Around and try and clear this place, but I'm leaning towards just having this be a nice quick infiltrate, retrieve, and flee mission. Okay, some nice film soda. We're led to understand that Vim was a competitor to, Coca-Cola. Okay. Here, catch.
Someone there!
You hit like a...
You can break a sweat. Not that it's an option.
If you have anything I want? No, not really. Door to unlock.
Got it.
Watching a conductor at the orchestra.
I can smell you out there! It's a sneak.
Well, apparently they have some pretty good noses. Parking lot, probably not where we want to be. In fact,
we'll find you soon, human.
We'd like to understand that we should be heading upstairs to get to where we want to be. So let's keep it up. And this is the door. What's happening is that my sneak is so much better than Nick Valentine's that he is aggroing most of the foes. At least he gets them all riled up. Recipes.
Go ahead and hide, little bleeder!
And in we go. And interesting, this just takes us right back into the factory.
Game's over!
I'm hoping this is a useful route. You are doing melee weapons and have crippled your legs. You're not terribly.
These are the super mutants? Feel bad for the mediocre ones.
Wow, that is an awesome diss.
A noise.
Finally start taking a four-leaf clover, which is a great fun perk.
Or something.
Always.
Perfect.
Not sure what that is. Oh, that might be another Brotherhood of Steel thing. Did we already?
Hey.
No, we still have plenty of room to carry this stuff. Excellent.
I'm all ears.
Pretty heavy combat, really. How does that open?
Hey, lend you a hand with that terminal?
Probably this thing. Giants, nothing in common with giant. AMT. House is plausible. One in common with house. H-O-U-S-E. No. Oh, what? Where is it? Yeah.
Got it.
Open the door and see what we can get out of that room.
All you gotta do is ask.
I'm actually okay, so it's down below. Still down below. Aha. Down here. See what booze. No.
That's it.
And we'll get this open. This will show us Demas' facility. Yes. So apparently, I have an elevator. To help him with combat, or he was quite good at combat.
Signs of life detected. Scanning. If you need assistance, please approach the intercom.
Is it going to be painful?
Yes. It's going to be like having everything you are ripped out and replaced with something else. Someone else.
I'm ready. I wish I could say goodbye to everyone.
No one else can know. And this isn't just about infiltrating Far Harbor. It's about becoming the human that synths drawn here need to meet. Reasonable. Willing to accept them as just another living thing.
Scanning. Greater, approved user detected. Synth. Prototype. Unlocking medical area door.
Between our two worlds. What? That all vanishes the moment anyone discovers that it's been manufactured.
Just who are you?
I am Kai 1.1, a computer intelligence designed to control medical facilities, specifically the room through that door. You match all specifications for an approved user. Personally speaking, they were very narrow.
This must be Dima's handiwork. Guess he never thought another prototype synth would be on the island. Might as well grab anything useful we find in there.
Okay. And that's kind of an interesting weapon, although not a particularly useful one because I think it does considerably less damage. So we're done here. We're overburdened.
Going.
Heads up.
Here's what I've got.
Wait down. Oh, and we've maxed him out. Well, again, we're just slipping up barely under our weight limit.
Is someone there?
Fudge, this was apparently... Oh my goodness, not the right way. Here, maybe? Yeah. Okay, back outside to the island. Oh, except we're not actually... Oh, yes, we are. We are outside. Good. So we're gonna pop back over. Longfellow's cabin to drop off our stuff again. And here you can see, well, I'll just offer a brief second, that it actually is a corruption and it was Bar Harbor, which is a real island off the coast of Maine. Don't need that or that. So much stuff we don't need.
Heads up.
I'll see what I can do.
This thing is junk as far as
I'm concerned. Put it away. And again, over. Actually, I don't think that even briefly put us overburden. Sweet.
Okay. Everything got a.
So next. You will see where the other thing is. There's launch code somewhere around here. Nuclear launch key. Okay. To get there, we're just going to head due east from Southwest Harbor. We haven't explored this part of the island much. And this, I believe, is another super mutant stronghold that we're just going to zip in, get what we need, and hopefully zip right back out again. And I know that I'm packing quite a lot into.
Your pip boy doesn't sound.
Into this video. I believe the giant hotel has what we want. Again, you can go in guns blazing and try and clean this place entirely out. It's not what I'm going to do. I'm just trying to slip in and get what I need and slip right back out.
Boring.
Looks like the right way to go in is over here.
Before this gets cleaned up, I guess someone would have to be willing.
And I guess Nick, again, is not as stealthy as we are.
Playing hide and seek. We are the future.
gun down. What exactly do you think you're going to accomplish?
My job. You're going to give me that key, and I'm going to get paid.
Paid? The world's over. Are you really... Ah! Ah!
Scream all you want, Arnie. Everyone's been evacuated. It's just you and me. Now focus. Where is the key?
Rot in hell! Ah!
We can do this all day, Arnie.
Fine. The hell's it matter? It's on the boat. Fringe Cove Docks. Combinations 44, 6, 75, 12.
Now, was that so hard?
Okay. Well, that's what we came here for.
Now where'd you go?
Get out.
Huh? Gonna find you! Gotta kill you!
Somewhere.
Scream! Scream for your worthless life!
Not intending to. What I needed. Can slip out. So it seems like we're doing a lot of cleaning up after Dima right now. We want to get out of here.
What? I'll wear your guts around my neck!
Actually, this might be the faster way to do it. See if we can slip by without being noticed. Yes, we can.
You got nothing.
Well, never estimate my skills at cowardice. Okay, so we are now looking for a place off the docks. This might have been where we were before to get some of the rest of Dima's memories. Scary, spiky parts. I heard. Again, we do not need to be on top of the box. I believe that we're... Oh, goodness. This guy. Well, we can dive nicely to the side and be good. Sweet. Oh, goodness. They're everywhere. I think we've ducked around them, and so we won't be logging us too much. Oh, we just have to go down and fly. Solid rock. Get up. Okay. And now we'll and go talk to Dima. Yep, this is not the right place to talk to Dima. I selected the wrong marker.
No,
look
Dima.
Alive.
Got a question. Why do you even call me Nick? Didn't you know me before the personality imprint?
We didn't have names inside the Institute. And after the personality... When the experiments started, the only name you ever called yourself was Nick Valentine. If there's another name you'd prefer, I'd be happy to...
No? I like the name. When you wear something for a long time, it kind of seeps into you, you know?
Of course.
Dima?
Did you need something?
Your memories led me to a gravesite. You killed Captain Avery.
What? I did it. I killed a woman from Far Harbour.
Why did you do...
I needed to calm Far Harbour, but I couldn't live with them.
Let's be pr-
You're right.
Is that what you called?
If they knew I had done it, and then without us, the fog can... I have an idea.
I'll keep your secret.
Thank you.
Didn't seem to stop him before.
As horrifying. Uh-huh. If Far Harbour could be made, we could replace Hagen.
If it means...
This will be difficult for both of us. But I think it's our only...
Right?
I'll need you to leverage your access to the... You should be able to, once your work is done.
Okay.
Tectus lives in... But if you somehow... All we have to do is... Those in the nucleus have certainly... Go there, and here.
Uh-huh. And now this is a pretty nice piece of armor. We are going to use it, but we'll have to do it later. So, we are going to go. Retrieve some information needed to forge the voice of the previous leader of the Children of Adam. Now it's worth noting that just because you can have peaceful relations with the Children of Adam here doesn't mean that anything at all changes back a step up, but I'm going to improve it before I put it on. So down here we find nothing, because I have a project for a
cool.
If it's just somebody else hanging around down there for their own reasons. Where are the tapes? There they are.
Thank you for coming so quickly.
I heard about the execution. I can't believe they killed your missionary, Martin. I'm sorry.
Brother Andrews, a good soul. The fault is mine. If I'd realized things had become so tense in Bar Harbor,
do you believe the others will follow him?
I would have laughed at such a notion, but now... Andrews was beloved by many. It's brought out the worst in them. Fury, hate. It was tolerable when it was just tech.
Dima,
something must be done.
Exile?
We'll pop out and give Dima the information he needs to synthesize a threat against the current leader of the children.
Exodus. I think it's time you and I convinced the citizens of Far Harbor to leave.
You can't be serious.
You know as well as I, they're not meant for this place. The fog grows thicker
Dima,
every year.
I recovered the tapes from Martin's hideout.
Excellent. Yes. Let me take a listen. No pleasure in... This tape should be earning his trust before. You'll then have to, once you're done.
I'm ready.
Then I won't keep...
What do you think of Acadia, Nick?
Well, living in a scientific observatory wouldn't exactly be high on my list of comfortable spots. At least that fog is far enough below.
I was talking more about our ideals. Since as their own way of life. Not hiding from what they are.
Kind of easy for you to say that, though, isn't it? You and I, we can't pretend to be anything else.
That just means we're in the perfect position to help.
I have to take care of Tectus. Okay, so... I'm gonna head out to the nucleus.
The triumph of Adam is inevitable.
Excuse me, High Confessor?
Hello, my child. Was there something you required?
I recovered a holotape. Confessor Martin is planning to come back and take over. We should...
Martin, play it.
Uh-huh.
Time is over. The nucleus must prepare for a new order. mine. I can't believe it. He's alive. None of the other children can know about this. The command center, you said. I'll ensure we aren't disturbed.
May the glow of Adam guide your path.
Guide my shots, too.
Don't mind, my friends. These children have proven they can be trusted. Unlike some. You walk into my chamber. If you value your...
It's over, Tectus. Dima sent me...
Dima! There is no place beyond his reach on this island. His...
Why do you think the citizens of Far Harbor rejected Adam?
And so I think the reason he had guards is that I didn't perform as all the quests that I could have for the
Let his light guide you.
Okay, and we return to Acadia.
It sounds like quite the experience, but I'm glad to know there will be peace on the island again.
Atom's vision was clear on the matter. I must thank you again for sheltering me while under its sway.
Think nothing of it. You're welcome to stay as long as you like.
You are too kind, Ema. I should only need just a little more. Fresh air.
Hello, Nick. How have you been?
I haven't woken up discovering any new missing parts in a while, so I call that a win.
I stopped counting the
rusty
joints.
I suppose you've heard the news. The high
don't even get my secretary started whenever I tell her I literally have a screw loose.
Our mutual
good news indeed.
Mm-hmm. I'm starting to envy Dima.
Peace can
sure.
It's a heavy burden.
It was the right
it was. I'll handle things from here. The children will revel in their irradiated bastion. And my here. For all. And of course, after all.
Okay. Cool. That is.
Look alive.
Go ahead. All you gotta do is ask.
Your thoughts?
Traveling alone just doesn't hold the same allure it used to.
That was all I had.
Suit yourself.
Okay. So that's pretty much it. You do get a reward if you head back to the Children of Adam. With the Lambda ride, it's not something I particularly care about. So we're kind of done here. We have wrapped up... Oh, we should wrap up things with Kasumi. That's kind of what led us here to begin with.
It's good to see you again, brother.
Good to see you too, Dima.
Down we go. And further down we go.
So, it sounds like there's going to be peace on...
I'm just glad it's...
No complaints here. Mm-hmm. Hey, listen. Mm-hmm. I hurt Kenji and Rei by leaving. Should I go back?
Uh-huh.
Everything in Acadia has been...
Kasumi, please.
That's the thing, isn't it? But you're right. I need to start packing.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Okay. And that's it. She's... Probably not a sense. Either way, she's heading back, and so will we. I'm not gonna ignore the, what we built here.
Acadia may not look like much from the outside, but it's all some of us have got.
We probably won't be showing it too much on camera in the future.
Building a collection or something?
It's okay.
Welcome back home, Kasumi.
It's good to be home.
You saved my daughter.
Happy to do it, Ken.
You don't often see...
If any of you ever...
Kasumi,
sure.
Does...
I know, Mom. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Listen to Kasumi.
I know. There's one last thing you and I need. We don't have much... I buried it.
Thank you, Ken.
You've earned it. Thank you again.
See you around.
Goodbye, Nick.
Okay. So...
Thank you for everything. We're a family again. This is how it should be.
We'll go dig up that thing and then we'll go defend our settlement. Okay, so what do we get? We get steamer trunk. And a certain amount of not super useful stuff. And, which settlement was it that needed help? This is Country Crossing. And off we go. Ah, dogs in the Fallout universe. Are you sleeping? Oh, there's nothing like that. Seriously? No, I can't while we're out here, that is Greentop Nursery. No rest for the wicked.
Raiders hit us hard.
What the? Than would be ideal. Maybe it's not actually over. I'll be doing the world a service.
I'm listening. In this line of work, you have to expect...
Right. Turned out to be quite...
Yeah. I'm glad things...
So I think I'm comfortable finishing the very last bit of that quest off camera. Just talking with Nick's assistant. So, that'll be it. I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.